side, then perhaps we can look at that, whether they do need to be separate or not. But not as I don't actually know what he's going to say yet. I'd have to take that into consideration once we hear what he says. But I agree with you that normally we will just have one reason for refusal, and that's why I'd like to hear what David has to say, because it's out of character.
Yeah.
Thank you, David.
Well, we certainly have in the past had two reasons put forward for refusal, but sometimes we debated them separately, sometimes not. So, the second reason is, having regard to the location of the development proposed and the proximity to the residential properties and the nature of the activities proposed, particularly with regard to the sudden and or emergency nature of the activities, together with the character of the local highway network, the council considers that the proposal would result in harm to the visual amenities of the Greenbelt, the character of the area, and the amenities of neighbouring residents and the wider locality. Therefore, the development would be contrary to policy GB2 of the Wirral Unitary Development Plan and the principles of the National Planning Policy Framework. Thank you, Chair. Okay, so you've made your point, Steve, thank you for that. So in terms of the second reason for refusal, Ian, you're saying you're going to support that. Okay, all those in favour of refusal?
Here for other agenda items, we are now going to move to committee room 1 and 2.